sent you with this plaque and this token of our appreciation for investing in our young folks here in our community. Thank you.
On behalf of the 2012 Calhoun County Honor Band, Singer and I, we would like to present this to you as a token of our gratitude.
You should be very proud of your sons and daughters that are sitting on the stage. You know, I have the opportunity, fortunately, to travel around, and I get the opportunity to do this quite often, especially in the spring semester. And I was telling the students this morning at the end of our first rehearsal, you know, often you don't go into these honor band situations and the students are so respectful and so well-behaved, you're spending, you know, about 60% of your time just trying to get them to be quiet so you can teach notes and rhythms. I never had to raise my voice at these students one time. They have been incredibly respectful. Their rehearsal etiquette has been just absolutely fantastic. Their rehearsal etiquette is as good as college students. And I know that definitely been a pleasure. And, you know, when you come out and do these things, it's not like the guest conductor does a whole lot of things that are special. The only reason that we're able to put a concert like this together in what less than 9 hours of rehearsal is because of the great teaching that's going on in our county. And I know that the band directors have been acknowledged once, but folks, other than the parents, when these students are in high school, guess who they spend the most time with? Their band director. And these guys and gals are doing a fantastic job. I'd love for you to give them one more round of applause. We're going to close our program today with a piece that I think we've all really enjoyed putting together, Eye of the Falcon.